Meanwhile, the city of Urbandale is encouraging residents to flex their creative muscles as they plan to design a new flag. The city's current flag, as you see right here, has been in place for 20 years, but they're itching for a change. Design submissions open Monday. They will be open through January, so you have some time. They're on the city's website. Urbandale just asked residents to keep it simple, use basic colors, and make it distinctive.